was talking to a man the other day. He said you never really lose that fascination with large pieces of machinery, such as a locomotive engine. And so we're going to indulge ourselves and everyone else in a song called The Monkey and the Engineer. Huh?
Well, once upon a time there was an engineer. He drove a locomotive both far and near, accompanied by a monkey who was sitting on the stool, watching everything the engineer would do. One day the engineer caught a bad tail. He left the monkey sitting on the driver's seat. The monkey pulled a lever, locomotive jumped the gun, and did 90 miles an hour down the main line run. A big locomotive right on time, a big locomotive rolling down the line, a big locomotive number 99, left the engineer with a worried mind. Dispatch on the phone, tell him all about his locomotive was gone. Get on the wires, switch operator to ride, cause the monkey's got the main line so uptight. Switch operator got the message in time, so there's a northbound living on the same main line. Open up the switch, I'm on a bit of need to hold, cause the monkey's got the locomotive under control. A big locomotive right on time, a big locomotive rolling down the line, a big locomotive number 99, left the engineer with a worried mind. A big locomotive right on time, a big locomotive.